villagers were bewildered by the sight of Oddmar's newfound powers. Would these powers help Oddmar redeem himself as a Viking? Perhaps Oddmar could become a great warrior just as his friend Fasco was. But is destroying the forest the right thing to do? There was loud commotion in the crowd.
Oddmar!
Roared the chief. You dare to bring this cursed magic to our village?
This is a new low. Death on the battlefield is too noble a fate for you. Perhaps the Kraken should teach you a lesson at the bottom of the sea. You can't hide from the gods, Oddmar!
The chief bellowed as Oddmar leapt away. The skies turned dark. Thunder struck. Suddenly, the villagers vanished. Oddmar was shocked. Who took his people? Was it the gods? Why was he left behind? He had to find out.
Yeah.